Well, I was bullied a lot during primary school, not so much during secondary school, but like when I was quite young. So I would have had a couple people bullying me. In particular, one girl who was very physical, another girl who would have been quite kind of like mentally abusive, and another girl who would have been kind of a bit of both.
When I was 16, I joined drama school, and I had already known a few people there, but I made friends there, and with one of the guys, he started really liking me, but I didn't like him, but he thought I did. And when he found out that I didn't, for months and months, he just like bullied me online because I didn't like him back. And he kept saying things like, oh, why don't you just give me a chance, and like, there's not going to be anyone else.
I used to get bullied in primary school, I guess, because, and kind of for secondary, but the main reason I think was just, I think it didn't really happen to anyone else, but because I'm Chinese, that is just kind of like, people saw me and they were kind of like, oh my god, she's foreign. Like, it was kind of like that. But, I mean, there was, no one else got picked on, I guess. But it was just because I was like foreign, and like I had like my best friend was Chinese too, and it was just kind of a targeted thing. Definitely just ignore, and it will go away. It will go away. Like honestly, it's just like because all they want is just you to get annoyed and you just talk back, and then they'll just keep going. But if you stop and you just pretend it's not happening, just like keep going on with your life. And like if someone's yelling at you in the street, just don't even look at them. Just keep walking, just ignore, just look ahead, and you know.
Don't be afraid to block people from your Facebook. Like, I know that you, like if you're in that position where it's someone that all your friends are friends with, if they're in your group of friends, like don't be afraid to block them out, because eventually they will go away.
Tell one person who you trust to take it seriously. Just keep telling them until something's done, because I mean it worked out for the best for that girl, not even just for me. So that's probably my best advice.